Dude, stop it! Oh my god, this is so annoying. I gotta move my... Hold on. Oh hey, psycho! Move it right there. Yep. How much... Wait. Okay, that... I'm buying myself this license real quick. Bounty board. Wow. The Martha Turner. Let me read this. It says, poisoned her husband and her children during Easter dinner. Poison acquired from traveling doctor and medicine show. What is the first one? Wanted for manslaughter and public intoxication in Valentine. Last seen traveling. Is that the legendary one? Yeah, oh wow! Bounty Hunter license! Let's go! I'm so late on this because I know that the damn thing is gonna be leaving soon. Oh, that looks so cool! Alright, let me get my chat up on my computer. Alright, see ya, psycho. Thanks for at least stopping by. What is this? Okay. So, I kinda said this in Hespy's Discord, but what I wanna do... That looks pretty freaking cool. My brother gave this as an idea for a stream. Okay. I'm trying to think. So, I want to try to slim up a little bit because I want to. And one of the ideas that my brother told me, because since I play Fortnite and a good bit, what he told me that I could do is every time I lose a game, which of course is going to happen, I do either 10 to 20 sit-ups, squats, or push-ups. That is what he told me I should do. Did I accept it? I can't see. You have done a job too recently. What? I'm so confused. Oh, there we go. What the heck? I was trying to turn off my camera, or at least make it a little transparent. Where is she? Is she moving? She is. Slime XH, hello there. How are you? Thanks for stopping by. Hey, Clips. We are now a bounty hunter in Red Dead, even though I'm like a whole month late of actually getting it. Actually a few months, because this did come out like a few months ago. But anyway, I finally got it. I'm gonna go ahead and change the engraving on my knife as well. If you guys were here yesterday, I made it look like, if my bitch would pull it out and, like, show it in front of me. I changed the color on it and put some engravings on it. Why won't she put it in front of her? Okay, whatever. So, yeah. That's my idea also for a Fortnite stream. I don't know when I want to do it. And she's right there. Oh, shit. That's a lot of people. Whoa! What the f- Oh, no! You've gotta be kidding me! Come on, hurry up, hurry up! I'm almost to her. No! She's in the fire! It's lagging so bad. No! No! Please! Come on, come on, come on. You could get up. You could get up. Come on. Hurry up. Go. Go, 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 go. You're fine. You're fine. Okay. What the? No, just the fact that you pissed me off killing my damn horse. Almost, I should say. Shoot the driver. Excuse me, Missy. Where do you think you're going? Pick it up. Oh my god. Damn it, Felicia! Man, I am so glad that I actually changed the name of my video, because I said online missions, while I am kind of doing online missions. So, I guess I don't really need to change it. Oh, great. Come on, you're almost there. Get it together. God damn, shut up and damn eat something. How about that? Oh! Ah! That looked like it hurt. XP, 150.08, $7, and I leveled up at least. I don't mind. I mean, I'd rather get this, then nothing. Oh, now this dude wants to spawn. Alright. I was gonna do another bounty, but let's go ahead and do this mission before I disconnect. Because that's what happened last time. I couldn't do the mission because it wouldn't spawn after I got disconnected. So, depending on tomorrow, after I go to my sister's baby shower, either tomorrow or Sunday, I'm gonna try that 8-hour stream. So, yeah. God, I love these guns. I'm so glad I was able to get them. I'm still done. I kind of stealing this guy's ability card layout. Once I get slow and steady, I'll be happy. I need one more level, I think. It's like 101. Oh, that I forgot. I gotta like move my damn head out the way so I can see it because my game is a little transparent. Oh god, this dude. Okay. Ugh. Damn, can I load in? All right, what we got? We got me, a level 13, and a level 186. I do want to get a new outfit. I don't want to just keep using this one. At least we got a fourth. Seems like no one wants to ready up. Whoa, look at that horse. I still can't see it. Yeah. The hell's our fourth at? He's like not here. I just missed that. Well,
what was the real problem in this town? Boys will be back to kill us all.
Then we better get prepared.
There, get that dead body out. Oh, we got females as well? You know what? I honestly, like, I can't find a good spot for my camera. Like, I honestly can't. Looks like they're all up top. Something, I don't know. Oh my god. Look at my back! Move, dude! Oh my god, come on! Can I loot him? Okay. nothing, honestly, I see that they decide to bring. Why do we have one teammate over there? Oh, I got another one. No! Damn it!
I'm afraid this isn't over yet. There. Dear Lord.
What the fuck? I'm trying to find- there we go. Can I kill this dude in front of me, please? I'm stuck. Oh! Nice. Got 50 executions, finally. So we're in Valentine. This area was a really, really good spot to go get some things, some money. And guess what? I just got disconnected. As long as I got that damn mission done, I'm happy. I don't know what, like, headsets to get. Can I look at my knife now, please? Yes. There we go. See, that's how I like my knife. Now, what I was trying to do yesterday, if I remember, was trying to change the color of it. Oh, God. Wait, where's that mission at? All the way down by Tumbleweed, okay. Oh shit, there's people here. Please don't fight me, I don't want to start shit. Go! Shut up! See, the only thing that reminds me about this one is Resident Evil 4, because it looks like the Red 9. How can you think about it? I wonder, can you put a rifle on any of the things? What the fuck? A repeating shotgun, though. That I want to own everything, like all the guns and all that, like GTA, of course. Ooh, bolas! I forgot they had those. Okay, hold up. Hold the hell up. What does this look like? Yes! That's what I want. I don't like the rap.
I'd like to give this a personal touch with some engraving.
See, it sucks because, like, you gotta get so much gold
just to do this stuff.
That was varnish. Trying to see. I got 137. Nice. I never really used that, so like it's weird. Let's put one on my bolt action rifle. Where's my bolt action rifle?
Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. We can do a lot with this. New trigger, brand new bolt, your pick.
Dangerous. Yeah, I know, but...
Is this really yours? Give it a personal engraving.
Engraving? Oh, but that's not even good. Like, ugh. Alright. My knife. Where's my knife at? If I don't have enough, I can still do, some things. Hey, retry.
I do quite a lot of blacksmith.
Wait, hold on, bitch. I'm not done. Metal. Here it was. Yeah. Shut up. I'll say it how I want to. How much is that? Let's see. Is that a 5? I think that's a 5. I'm trying to see how... Liking the stuff I got. I got 2 guns with some scopes on them. Don't do anything. No. Oh, he's just doing the pistol swing and all that. I was about to say. Hell out the way! Oh my god, why? Alright, let's get out of here. We gotta lose the cops / lawmen to get out, to get where I need to go to. Yeah, see, in this area, there would always be pigs and all that. And then it looks like they, just stopped spawning them because that's where people decided to do a lot of, money. Get a lot of money. Like, come on now. Just saw how much I just wasted. Alright, where? Oh, wrong button. 4,200. Damn! Like how that guy isn't my enemy now. I think that's a little funny. Okay, really? The My bounty go up? No. Well, yeah, only 10 cents. Ooh, legendary bounty available. Like how it's like alive, damn it. He's known as a sharpshooter. Oh, great. Nice. At least we're like right here too. How far is this, though? Oh, here, okay. Well, I'm on a train. I'm on train tracks, so has to be around somewhere. This is gonna take a while. Well, there's a train. It's moving. Yeah, like, there is no way in hell that this guy's gonna be on here. Oh my god. This is gonna be annoying. Ah, okay. I can't. Oh, wait. I'm not getting hurt. Oh, no. I think this is explosives. No, get up. There, okay. Here we go. It's that one. Okay, yeah, like that makes any sense right there, what just happened. I have questions. God, there we go. Felicia. That has to be him. Ooh. Ooh! A headshot? Nice. I have questions. Ow. Huh? Oh, nice. I'll take it. I am gonna try to tackle this dude. Oh, never mind. Not today. No, I want to loot. I want to loot him. Thank you. Okay, I need to actually take out some people. Look at how many people are on here. There's a guy to my right, isn't there? Die! I want him to be alive because, of course, I knew that was him! Are knocking off my damn hat. Okay. I gotta tackle him. I gotta take care of the others too. Before I kill him, like Brian did to the one, let me get away from him. Hey, pal, I got a surprise for you. That didn't kill him? Well, at least I got the dude. Whew. he's dead! Oh, damn it! I should have threw him off. I thought he survived that. Oh well. Look how long this train was. Alright, now, how far is this shit? Tumbleweed? Okay. I mean, I could kill him, I could restart, but I already got him, so I don't need to do it. How much did I get? $37, 0.24 gold, 250 XP, bounty XP. I'm almost done. Oh, let's see. I am 36, so I'm already halfway done. Alright. But that at least brings me down here. And then I could go find this dude. Wait, what? Damn, it's dark. Let's say, Jesus, dude, where are you at? I'm her. The hanging of Tom Davis? Whoa, you could tell that person. Oh my god. Yeah, I was gonna say, you could tell this person plays a lot. Oh my god, can y'all please ready up? Like, I know y'all know how to ready up. Y'all act like y'all retarded. This person, they're rocking all gold stuff. I am so jealous. Look, a gold knife? Bro, this person's rocking their outfit and their gold. Move, dick! I swear to God, this dude, he's gonna get me killed. Got it.
Yeah, everyone. Ow! All these bodies. Time to loot. Yes, I got another one. I'm almost done with it. There we go. Get out of here. I thought I got this, or this one already. Alright. Oh my god, that person's out. Dang. I want to be like that. This person's crazy with the gun. Right it. Oh, okay. Gotta. Gotcha. Ah! Wow, really? I was about to say, I hope it acts as like a little cutscene because I don't have a freaking horse.
I wasn't sure about you, Mr. Jones. Then you went and saved my neck.
Well, I ain't gonna make a habit of it.
All of you, thank you. I mean it, thank you.
Yeah, thank you. I don't like requiring help, but this time I did. Marshal Davies, all of you, thank you.
Ain't that fine? I was thinking we should leave before Montez's ghost decides to pay us any further visits.
So you are a good fella, Mr. Jones.
Me? No, never. I just like watching what other folks is, that's all.
There's a word for fellas like you.
Wise? Is that the word? Come, Marshal. Help me get home. Been quite enough excitement for a clapped out old fool, well past his best, for one day!
Friends, I'll see you again, I hope.
Yeah, give the one who already has, like, everything in the game all the money. Okay, yeah. That makes sense. Like, look at her. Set them all up again? Dang. How do we do? Ooh. Nice. And since I lost my horse... Wait. Is she back? Felicia? Felicia! You're back. And since you're back... I'm sorry about that. Dang, 157. All right, we need like another mission like that. I wonder if I can replay one of the old ones right now. We're at 69%. I can't replay any of them. Shit. Let's do a bounty. I'm stuck. Oh, we still got this bitch. Let's do her. Just waiting. Yeah. All right. Oh boy. Let's get that off. No, get him. You really didn't get nowhere, Missy. Like, honestly, you didn't get nowhere. Oh, no, come on, throw her. Go. How much ammo do I have? Oh my god. I used a lot of it in the last mission. Oh my god. But she's still on the back of me, right? Yeah. I thought she got away. What the fuck? Excuse you! Don't be shooting at my horse! Oh my god. I was not expecting the brutality of that. I'm so glad I decided to pick the bounty hunter.
That's fine work. I can take it from here.
Bet you can. What the f- 0.08 $4.50. It's mostly because I'm not getting a lot because it's just me doing this. So of course I'm not going to be getting a lot. My main goal right now is to try to get slow and steady. which I am 1,000 XP short of. Can I please do like another one of my missions? Please, can I redo one? Yes, I can. This one. Alright, who we all got level wise? Six. And I think I saw a 36.
You're an imbecile.
A what?
An idiot.
I'm sorry. He said he wouldn't run away.
Shut up. But please,
but just shut up.
Oh wow, they all voted to skip it. Wow. My gun is like glitched. What the hell? Well, there goes that person. No, you idiot. Loot. Why do people... I hate that when people do this. Like, okay, let's immediately take the guy. No, if you decide to loot the people, you'll get more stuff. I didn't even know that there was gonna be a... I don't even know what the clan logo looks like. So how am I supposed to be excited to see what the new one's supposed to be looking like? I didn't even know we had one. Where is this guy going? Thank you. What the f- okay. Nice. Finally, our teammate makes it. There we go. Yeah. I missed. I'm sad. I missed. Look at his body. I was trying to get a headshot on him and it didn't lock on. You know who it is, dipshit.
Hey there. You got him?
I recognize him, all right. Very good. Put him up on my horse there. Murderous bastards killed more people than time.
Yay. They skipped it again. Yeah, we would have had 100% with the lost lives, but someone decided to fall down the damn cliff. Damn it! I'm still not the level? How much more XP do I need? Bruh. I see something. There it is. Did I go to the wrong spot? Oh! I did go to the wrong spot. Sweet. I got two more of those blue token things. I'm sorry, I love rocking these. Finally! There we go! Guess what I'm buying real quick. Hold up, hold up. Yes. Slow and steady. I cannot equip that. Okay, so this is the third one. While Deadeye is active, you take much less damage, and headshots do not kill you outright. Taking damage will drain Deadeye, and you cannot run or sprint. So it just makes it so you do less, that you take less damage as you play it. Alright, so the last one that I do remember, it was called Strange Medicine. When in the hell can I make split point rounds? Because that is another way for me to get, I think, XP as well. Whoa. My 10 cent bounty. Oh my god. Please don't fight me, dude. Jump, bitch! God. They need to fix the AI still for the horses. Please. So, how much money do I got? 180. Dang. Nice.
Welcome, welcome.
I just got split blind rounds. Oh shit. I'm getting split point rounds. Can I make them? Nice. Oh wait, I gotta look at the Oh, Jesus Christ. How do I... Okay. Dear friend, I said I would be in touch, and here I am. In perhaps rather more puzzling circumstances than I could have anticipated. Would you join me in Miss Le Kirk at Quaker's Cove, just south of Blackwater? There have been, shall we say, some interesting developments in matters related to the Master's demise and your incarceration. We await your arrival with some urgency. Please bring others. Yours faithfully, Horley. Horley. I don't know how to say his name. This dude, I swear to God, I will make his day a living fucking hell if he does anything. Only solo players are can. Okay. Then active. Okay, the traitor role. So he said. Ooh! Ooh! A hideout! Oh my god, it's been forever since I did one. This dude better not. Oh, and I can see it where it's at, too. Nice. Someone started the fun. Holy crap! Oh! You motherfuckers. Oh, he cleared them out. Damn it. Damn it. He got here first. Huh? What's this? No, don't pick him up! The lockbox. What's in here? Nothing. Another lockbox. Maybe there's something in here? What the hell? Okay, get out of here. I wanted this. Anything in here? No, there's not. Hey, there we go. Wait, what we got here? Chewing tobacco, snake oil. potent bitters. Yeah, I'm playing on the PS4. This guy's... What is this guy's level, can I ask? Oh, man. I wish I was playing on the PC. Because the graphics on there are beautiful. Like how we go our separate ways, we helped each other with the hideout, and then we just left. I guess I need to head over to Blackwater. Luan G. Oh, I just stretched the shit on my leg. I just pulled a muscle. I didn't even realize my cat was behind me on my bed. How far are y'all? Not that far, which is really, really good. Alright, hang on, let me check something. Are these able to be leveled up? Oh, there we go. Well, so much for that. I was right. Oh wow, I'm still over there. Nice. And just go down. Hey, look, there she is. No, 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 wait, 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 wait. Oh, damn it. It's like right next to her. Look at that. This bitch. God, that's gonna bother me now. It's that dude again. Why can I not ready up? Wait, let me read. Waiting. There we go. My controller just keeps vibrating because the thing is right there. Who is not ready up? Like, come on! Thank you.
I'm so glad you came. Thank you.
Seems your efforts have not been entirely in vain. They've produced some rather surprising results. Well, not surprising.
Confusing. Confusing. After castigating me as a widow, a harlot, a fool, a mad woman, anything and everything. Suddenly, shortly after we killed his brother-in-law, Amos Lansing.
Okay. Wait, can I grab it? I'm happy now. What guns do I have? Let's put, I guess, a repeater. Yeah.
There they are. You asshole.
Slow down. Stop just over here. So leading is this way.
See you, Mr. Blades.
You too.
Jessica! How lovely to see you. Why, it's been a
long time. No, it hasn't. Not compared with all eternity.
Now, Jessica, I miss Phil every day. Awful what happened to him. Quite terrible. You seem... Well, dear, you seem under the misapprehension that I had something to do with his demise.
You... Your wife, or your business partner. At least one of you did. And your brother-in-law. But he's dead.
Well, he was a bad man. I'm glad he was killed.
Sure. Cleans up your mess, doesn't it?
You don't seem quite well, my dear.
I'm not. I am destroyed with grief.
Oh, of course. Yeah, life can be terrible. Well, there is a business matter. Discuss.
Sure there is.
Well, you see, he and I had an agreement. In the event one of us died, the other took control of the business in exchange for a nominal sum.
You lie, sir.
Who signed? Last year. The document lies with Mr. Shaw there. He also has your money. $500.
My husband's property was worth 100 times that. You thief! You murderous thief!
Madam Leclerc, I will ask you to watch your manners. I have good standing in this town.
Oh, you do, do you?
I am a man of impeccable morality.
Oh, well,
someone that's about to die.
Little to fear of death. You god-awful swine.
Yo, where is my... Where's the other guy that's supposed to be up here with me? Shit, I need to go into, first person. Whenever you're done using, Deadeye, your, thing is, like, so wobbly. Damn, they really just looted everyone. I think after this mission, stop.
Oh, that's what it, I forgot that's what it does. And we lost someone. Is that him? Dude, what the hell? Speed it up. I should have gone with her. Dude, please hurry up. Oh, wait, we have to go to him? Come on, dude! Okay, never mind. I can't turn around. Yaws. Hi there. You're new. How are you? Let's put that away. There you are. Bruh, our one teammate is just gone.
This is a good spot. Pull up. I'll take it from here. Here are the documents, madam. They were forged.
My foot, my leg fell asleep. Ow.
Sure, the
the state authorities take.
Look at that guy's hat.
Revenge killings, madam.
No, I'm sure they don't. That's a problem for another day. Because right now, their little plot is over. And my husband.
Okay, I kind of didn't get to see that cutscene before, so it looks like I'm going to have to search it up. Yeah! 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 Like 7. So he's due to go. Alright, let's see where what I all get before I head out. Rank 43 in my club rewards. I leveled up a good bit today. I'm already about to level up again. And I get some more gold bricks. Gold bars, I should say. Enemies taken out by headshots. Damage taken. Alright. That was weird. Who is that? X Syrup. To level 23. Alright. Let me look at my ability cards. See how good they went up at least. Oh, that was a good bit. Not bad. Iron Lung. I'm guessing I'd level them up when I'm in fight, when I'm in fights and all that. Let me freaking try to see my my money. I thought trying to move my camera. You know what? Screw it. Hold on. 550. Holy crap! $551. That's a good bit that I made back. But yeah, I think that's all I'm gonna do for now. Thank you guys for tuning in, because my ass just got DC'd, so yeah, that's my cue to get off the game. I'm not going to get off of online, but yeah. Anyway, guys, thank you for stopping by, and I'll see you guys in the next video.